We're back. I hear Jeffrey, so.
What's a blood? I thought that was his blood.
Okay. So maybe I don't hear Jeffrey. Searched pretty much everywhere. I don't think he's gonna be here. No? Oh, I like this room. Yeah, it's like all well lit and nice. Oh, it feels good to be in here, I'll tell you that much.
Ew, was this here before?
Yeah, it keeps spawning. Back in here. Seems like I'm missing something in this room. Like a Jeffrey heart attack. Ooh, tea box. I have a lot of those.
Yeah, the treasure.
Is this a monster? Statue of the monster.
Should throw it out the window.
Why is this guy so scared? It's litten. Is that the monster?
I don't know. I'm pretty sure you know how I want to.
Dude, does he like open his eyes?
Something like that.
Is he they're closed?
Oh, that's creepy.
He's watching us. He's watching us. Be careful. Okay. Dang it. Stupid shovel.
I think like all the stuff it wants us to create in this room. Create some sort of actual shovel. Berserk.
It's alive. Why do I hear crying children?
It's never a good sign.
This is the machine room, I bet, because that's where I've got it. So I've got a drill part.
Not like, it's like the handle, and then
it's
like,
okay, so. Meter should read up 8 and down 8. I don't know what any of this means.
Maybe up 8 and down 8 is like on the letters. Like the Roman numerals of 8.
92. No, there wasn't, because I know what 8 is. Or unless you gotta be mathematical.
Yeah,
that's a lot. It's kind of nice in here.
Yeah.
Why is he peeing his pants, though? Meters. Where's the other one of these, though? Meters, where are you? That's nice. Hello? What do you mean? I'm kind of in the middle of
something. If you were a bow tie, where would you be?
Why are you in my room looking for a bow tie?
Because my cousin has a bow tie for something for tomorrow.
And I have one?
Well, the only bow tie you had went back to the school, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
So why are you in here?
Well, I'm not wearing a bow tie.
Jesus, parents. So I'm still horrifyingly confused. I'm gonna have to look up a guy on YouTube. Where are the meters? Stupidest things I've ever done. These look like they've changed with pressure, maybe. I don't know where these stupid meters are that's supposed to tell me what to do.
there's nothing left. Everything's gone.
That did not make me pee my penance. This is the full circle. Oh, I'll pause it anyway, so find out later. So, see you in the near future.